Hey, Coach, why is my son not in the lineup?
Probably because he's dog shit. He's a disgrace to baseball.
Oh, wow.
His swing is special needs. His hands are bricks.
Oh, shit.
He makes me want to quit coaching forever. And you should be in an insane asylum for even allowing him to play baseball.
Oh, wow. Does that answer your question?
Hey, Smokey. You're playing for two today. It's a boy. If you make it to the pennant, they'll give you the key to Gumption City, the small farming town where we were raised. Hey, big fella. Give him hell today. Hit the ball and hit it far. That's my husband. That's my man. Smokey, Smokey, you did it. You won the baseball game today.
It's coming down pretty hard. There's no way Coach is going to make us practice in this. And I mean, look at the field. It's soaked. What's that? Oh, you got a text from Coach? What did he say? Is practice still on? It is? Dang it! What'd you say, freshman? That you're happy that we have practice so that we can get reps in? Why don't you shut up, freshman?
Coach is really making us take BP in this? It's like the baseball guys are telling us we should not have practice today. Ah, it slipped. My bad, Coach. The ball is just super wet and it slipped out of my hands. What'd you say? That I shouldn't be making excuses? Are you serious?
Look at me. Now I'm soaked and covered in mud. I hate Coach. What's that? Now I have to run poles? That's it. I'm out. I'll see you later.
Here's the 2-2. Granted towards first, behind the back, diving stop. Johnston gets up, underhand flip to Villalobos with his mitt. He threw his mitt, and Villalobos caught it for the out. Oh, wow.
88. That was good.
87.
What do you think about that, freshman?
That wasn't bad at all.
Wasn't bad?
Yeah, I just think that for you, you could really get into your back hip more and really feel the flexion of your shoulders as your hips coming through. And your upper body with your torso is going to come through with
Let me stop you right there. I'm literally the Gus Matthews of this pitching staff. I think I know what I'm doing.
Yeah, but just...
Hey, freshman! You're on bullpen!
Okay, I gotta go throw my bullpen, but just think about it. Just think about it.
90.
92? He just jumped 2 miles an hour.
Coming out, we're gonna go like 90% here, just nice and smooth.
93 in a pen, that's crazy.
Just a light pen today, nothing crazy. But think about what I said. You'll touch 90 one day.
Touch 90 one day.
Catcher, get down, I got one more.
Teddy makes his move on the inside. Teddy makes it by all the mascots. Oh, a money came out of nowhere.
2 balls and a strike on Shohei. Ground ball. Gorman shovels it to second for one. Wynn with the arm to first. What a throw by Mason Wynn.
You're in the game, go hit. Strike! How are you not ready to hit?
Most of the guys, Spadini, okay? I'm tired of telling you. Guys, I'm not going to baby the baseball, okay? I'm going to hit the ground balls. Spadini, no, that's not what I want you to do. Just because the guy's throwing hard doesn't mean we got to get all worky-jerky with the low. No, just time it up. Nice. Nice rhythm with the pitcher. Boom. See my head ain't even moving. In a double cut situation, you gotta be up further. In his ass. Okay? Because if you fuck up, then he fucks up and everything is fucked. I mean, this is literally shit, guys. Right there, make a play. No, do it again. Man on first. Nobody out. What are you gonna tell the batter to hit it softer in the game? Come on. And Mike, for the love of God, will you hit the ball down the line? You want me to do it? I'm 62 years old. Let me do it. Okay, Glenn, here we go. Hit and run. Now, just because you guys throwing hard doesn't mean we look away and we do this. You look like Stolle with this swing. It's up and inside and you're not even paying attention. No, get here, nice slow, boom. Just make contact with the ball. That's all we're trying to do in the hit and run, Gagliano. Attaboy, see? And that's why he's our shortstop. He didn't do this. He didn't step back. No, he came through the ball and then he made.
We're throwing partners. Of course we're best friends.
We're throwing partners. Of course we play with each other's Packers.
No. Relax.
Oh, okay.
Funny stuff. Don't be exposing secrets.
Oh, okay. My bad. Yeah.
We're throwing partners. Of course we carpool to the game.
We're throwing partners. Of course we Snapchat each other naughty pictures.
No, stop. What? Stop. No,
what?
No.
What'd I do?
Relax.
What am I doing wrong?
It's supposed to be chill. Like, funny throwing partner stuff.
Oh,
relax.
I got you, dog. Yeah.
Throwing partners. Of course we sit next to each other in school.
We're throwing partners. Of course after one of us goes yards, we make out.
Nope. You're done.
Babe, you're not going to work today?
Oh, I didn't tell you. It's opening day.
Babe, can you take out the trash?
I'll get it tomorrow. It's opening day.
Oh, you're washing the car?
No, I was just going down the street to grab some snacks. It's opening day.
Ooh, you got me some too?
It's the only thing I'm sharing, because it's opening day.
Babe, can you take out the trash?
It's opening day.
Play ball. Single. You're out.
Okay, yeah, wow. This is the worst field I've ever seen. No fences. Hate that. We're playing against the Freemans? The Freemans? The Fremen. What? The Fremen. Oh, the Fremen. Okay, who cares, right? We're going to stomp them. Much like how they did not stomp this batter's box. It is a sandbox in here. I'm going to be slipping all day. Guys?
Yeah, what?
What's that?
What? Where? What are you talking
the
about?
The thing barreling towards us?
Oh, that's the worms.
A worm?
Yeah.
Okay. What are worms doing here?
They live here.
Should we
that's
run?
That's where the team's coming from?
That's where the team's coming from. Oh, got it. Okay, so are they on that?
Yeah, they ride the worm like a
bus.
They have a system to ride the worm.
Sweet. Cool. As long as I do not get eaten, I'm fine. But I am thirsty, so where's the water here?
The worst pain as a catcher.
Nuts?
You good?
I sit by myself talking to the moon.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.